Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the fourth episode about JavaScript basics. In the previous episode, we declared variables using the let keyword. Today, we will learn about naming variables and common errors. So first, open your text editor and open the fourth folder, naming variables and common errors. Open start and main.js. So normally, variables should start with underscore, dollar and later, followed by underscore, dollar, later and number. So these can be variable names. Account, single letter A, account underscore some number, let's say 50, account number in camel case, underscore account number, dollar account number, underscore and some random number like 7, 8, 9. So these are all valid variable name, but among them, account number and dollar account number is good to use because they both are simple and easy to use. Now let's have a look at some common error while using variables. So let's see what happens if we don't follow the rules above. So create a variable that starts with number, let's say 1 and number, and assign it to 1. As you can see, we already got some error over here. But let's see what error message do we get when we check in the browser. If you go to console, you can see invalid or unexpected token. Now let's see what happens if we put space in our variable name. This time we get different message, unexpected number. And finally, let's see what happens if we use the reserved keyword name, for example, let. And this time we get error message saying let is disallowed as a lexically bound name. So now we know that we can't start variable name that begins with number, a variable name that has space in between them, and we can't also use reserved keyword like let, far, null, export and so on. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll declare a variable using const keyword. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.